double vibe up on the arena. 10 years and we still got the fever. One for all, we're not looking for no leader. All you gotta do is know how to heat her. Dance floor, introduce her to the sweeper. Lock it down, big sound, it's a keeper. So stand clear and get ready for the creeper.
Hello? Can you see me? can you hear me?
I can't hear you. I need to plug into the PC, don't I?
Can you hear me? You're live in my studio. I have everything set so you can see from this angle. As I'm painting down, and you can see from here. If the sound is dodgy, please let us know. We're going to have some music playing in the background. The music is by a few artists that are local to the art house. You can hear us. Awesome, awesome. I'm glad you're okay, by the way, Ria. I'm sorry that your house burned down. That sucks. That really sucks, but I'm glad that everything's all right now. But yeah, we're going to do some painting. I'm going to be... Just before we get started, ask me questions by all means. Hannah's like over there. Shout, Hannah.
Hello.
I can't hear on there, so I'm just going to get my headphones.
That's fine. That's okay. That's okay. So basically, Hannah's going to shout me. And I can see the chat on the iPad near me, but I'm going to be painting as I go. So it's going to be sort of like in the flow of things. The playlist that we've got is actually quite short, so if any songs repeat and it gets annoying, please let us know. We have a selection of, like, copyright songs that we can play. But yeah, I'm basically just going to be going in the flow of it. I'm not taking colour requests. Basically, this painting is for Hannah. It's long overdue, but it's been sort of trying to find the time because a lot's been happening recently. It's been a bit hectic. But yeah, we're starting fresh fucking canvas, which is a bit fucking scary. And I don't call me Bob Ross. Do not call me Bob Ross. Okay. At the beginning, my paintings look really messy. But we're going to be doing this painting stream in stages. I'm not going to be painting on it unless, like, off stream. I'm going to be painting always on it on stream, so you're going to see the stages of it. So from chaos will come order, so trust the process. But yeah, so maestro, you can play the music. I'm going to pause myself now. It's the sky! Hello. Okay, so I'm just going to explain the paints. Okay, so I have different ones that are thicker and ones that are runnier. The runnier ones are called runners. Those are like the white that I was putting down. This is to help marble it or to help move the paint, like the thicker ones, like the darker coloured there. The darker coloured ones I use to create something called islands, which you can start seeing building up here, which they create inside the arches. They're the heavier paints. My paints are all made from emulsions, acrylics, gouache paints, poster paints, watercolour. I've got paints that are made out of Tippex. I made a white for specific little detail bits, which is in this bottle here. Some ASMR, here you go. Can you hear that? That is Tippex white.
And that is paint.
That is paint. Yeah, basically. There's some paints that are made out of tempura. And I can't remember the difference. But there's some mixes that have got oil paints in them as well. And some have like straight up pigment. So powder pigment. Which this is like a dark blue that I was mixing earlier. I'm not sure. Can you see that on the screen? All right. How about if I put it under there? Maybe you'll be able to see like the colour a little bit more.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But that's one of the pigments. It's a bit empty because I was using it. But yeah.
King Cherry said sus ASMR.
Do you want some more sus ASMR? Hang on. Let me get a looser one for you.
King Cherry!
Did you enjoy that?
Oh my god, that sounds so bad.
Someone's going to clip that, I know.
That sounds so bad.
Right, I'm going to mute it now, and then I'm going to get back to it. So Maestro, please play the tunes.
Yeah,
but that is just like a bit of an explanation. If you want to check out my website, I think I say more there as well. But also, Jay, you know me in real life, just sit me down or grab me one time, and I'll go through, because I've got like a book somewhere of all like my own terminologies and stuff. But yeah, cool. Right, I'm gonna mute it now. Donna, I'm surprised you haven't commented about the ASMR. I'm surprised. I'm shocked. Shook even. Your chest, Donna! Say it with heart!
eat! Is this since the stream started? Donna, slow down.
huge deficit, deep social problems, and a political system in need of reform.
Let the people of Northern Ireland decide what they want. We want change, and we want equal marriage, and we will not go away until we get it.
The doubters, the doomsters, they are going to get it wrong again. The people who bet against Britain are going to lose their shirts because we're going to restore trust in our democracy. And we're going to fulfil the repeated promises of Parliament to the people and come out of the EU on October the 31st. No ifs or buts.
That there is absolutely wrong what he is saying, that there is a sense of humiliation or punishment from the side of the European Union. Britain, we have far too much respect for a great nation as Britain to do that. You know what the problem is? The problem of humiliation and punishment is because of the mess in the Tory party. There is the humiliation of the British people. Sitting in your group, they are not even there.
Thank you. to return to the project. Dreams are made of gold, reality set in stone. But don't ever let it go as we return to the project.
Seconds pass into light and the speed hits the ground, beating gravity. Walk into a room where no one knows you, absorbing the dreams and beliefs you're exposed to. Maybe heaven, maybe hell, but life awaits to introduce yourself and step into projections of golden stone. Ascend the throne, wait for the path to be shown. People come, people go. Failure hurts, but opportunities grow. Fortune may slip, but the hands made to hold. So reach out to others, strengthen the soul. Welcome the mystery, create history. Root hidden, but stars show what has been missing. Project is centuries old. Return to the dark, might be part of the code. Return to the dark, might be part of the code. Return to the dark, might be part of the code. Thank you.
Can you see everything okay?
I think the colour's a bit weird. I keep looking at the monitor and I don't know.
I don't know if like the colours are picking up properly. But does it look okay? What do you think?
this thing round and round.
My legs be cramping. Basically, just to explain, it sort of needs to... oh, my love, could you turn the music off just for a second?
Okay.
There you go. I just basically needs to just sit and set, because it's just really wet. And if I keep putting layers down without it letting it sort of like dry solidly, the paint's going to keep following down the same drip pattern, basically. It's just going to keep following down that same line, and I want it to make different patterns. So this is sort of like where I'd sort of naturally get to with the backing of one of my paintings, because there's like a back, then there's like, if you imagine like a sandwich, this is the back bit of the bread, and then slowly we're going to add filling, and then we'll do the top bit of the bread, which is harder. It's like the finishing touches. It's always harder when you're doing the finishing touches. But yeah, what does everybody think? I hope you've liked it. How's the extra angling for you? Is that good? Do you want to?
It does look good.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Do you want to? By the way, just so you know why we've had it muted a lot of the time, because I'm always using the heat gun. This is what it sounds like. Just so you know. It'd be loud. It'd be loud. But yeah, I think we're going to just sort of sit it, let it sit. I'm going to have my birthday tomorrow. And then I've got some stuff planned on like the 7th. Probably up till like the end of the week, roughly. But I'll let you all know on Discord when I'm next on. But yeah. I think we're gonna. Oh, thank you for the happy birthday, Rambo.
Thank you, dude.
I'm gonna be 33. Three whole threes. No, two whole threes.
Yeah.
Two whole threes. Two whole threes. And if you turn them on an angle, they look like little bums.
Yeah.
Or a bum with a fart coming out of it. However, you know, your perspective.
Two butts.
Two butts. Two butts. How many do we have in here? Is there anybody online? Should we do a little bit of a raid? Let me have a look. Let's see. Channel. Who's online, my love? Wishy Pals online. Come on.
Yeah.
Gas Station Simulator. I'm not into it. Sorry. No. We're not doing a gas station simulator. I'm sorry. Okay, right. That means there is no raid, unfortunately. There's no raid. I hope that's okay, though. I love you all. I missed you. I'm sorry. If you want to see my skanky finger, that's how it healed. Is there a good like focus
on
that?
It was better on the other camera.
There you go. Have some focus. You see that?
Car door slamming.
It's healing. It's fucking mashed. It's so mashed. Cleaning the paint out of this is going to be interesting. There's so many crinkles. But yeah, right.
Rambo says it's getting there. Nice focus.
It's getting there. It's getting there. Right. Gonna love you and leave you. Take care of yourselves. Right. Hannah, you're in charge of the PC. Take us to the offline screen.
Oh, hang on, I need my cursor.
Bye. Say bye, Hannah.
Bye.
Take us to the offline screen.